go to marching around downtown Oakland, and the news cameras came out to film me, so I had a chance to talk to them about the White House involved with those populations at 12 Galaxies, with the BART police officer that guilty of a murder case, and some of the Oakland police officers were also guilty of murder cases, and trying to cover up that BART police officer's incident on New Year's Eve, and also the Oakland police, I think, has some second salaries, top secret, and involved in some serious war crimes in the Middle East, and embezzling my money as a TV star and a movie star. So I was already filmed with CBS, ABC, and NBC Nightly News. So I'm trying to have it all proven about 2010 or 2012 and try to get the impeachments in Washington, D.C. And Obama will be innocent, but most of the former presidents were in the White House and is already guilty of murder cases already, too. Thank you.
The 12 Galaxies and about his never-ending struggle. And I don't know how many people are on my personal list. I hope those of you were managed to read my essay, The Frank Q Story, Part 1, which explains much, which has otherwise been hidden.